This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
In 1816, Caleb Hodgdon builds and launches a 42-foot pinky schooner from his boatyard in East Booth Bay. Caleb, his sons, grandsons, and great-grandsons continue building boats through the 19th century, the 20th century, and now. The family-owned business is the oldest boat-building company in the United States.
Brought to you by the Maine State Archives and this station.